So we have Ike in the house.
You know what it is?
I would have shown them my six pack, but I don't have to pose. I would have lifted it up like flavor.
I'm literally.
Baby, like, I'm tall everywhere. Don't test me. Don't test me. Make spaghetti like a Nigerian. You break it or do you do it the Italian way?
No,
you're not trying to offend the Italians.
I've actually never tasted burger before in my life. I don't cook that often in Nigeria, but when I go out, when I go to
Oh
Nigeria,
my God, no, she did. Oh no. I know you didn't just pull that line on me.
Respect Nigerian mothers. That was the craziest one.
What was going on? Who was going on? Are you trying to eat something?
Wanna do this? Okay.
My work is beautiful.